These are called tuna crabs, and they move around in giant swarms. They have the ability to take over and change an entire ecosystem, so this obviously upsets the locals.